course we care that you're moving, Twilight.
I can't believe you think we don't.
What could possibly make you think that?
I tried to talk to you all about how I was feeling, but you seemed more worried about what you had to do for the coronation.
That's true. I was there.
I suppose it gave us something else to focus on.
I knew we were worried about everything changing. I guess I thought if I made it seem like everything was okay, it would be.
I was just trying to make you feel better.
I'm before I moved to Ponyville, I didn't really know what friendship was. People taught me so much. I can't believe how much he ended. What I imagine the future, all I can think about is that we won't be together. And literally moving away from you is terrifying.
We don't talk as much.
What if we don't stay friends?